All new this midday, Hampton police are looking for the person who shot and injured a 19-year-old man. Officials say it happened just after 6:30 yesterday evening on Douglas Street, and the man's body was located on Whipple Drive. Officials say the man was shot while sitting in a car on Douglas Street. They say he was taken to the hospital, but his injuries are not life-threatening. If you have any information on this incident, call the crime line.